kid. I must say you're excited, sore
ass. If I didn't need you for something, I'd let him finish the job.
Ah, you're choking me up. Now what can I do for you?
I need you to open a safe, buddy.
Last stock and trade. Where is it?
Soap, you watch the path. Shout up if you see anyone. Damn. Can't get to the steamer wreck without showing ourselves to the fort.
What's wrong with that?
Don't want anyone to know we're here.
Too late.
Only two kinds of white men out here, soldiers and outlaws. And since I see no blue, you must be running from trouble or looking to stir some up. Till I figure which, you'll be my guest. Now let's have your guns.
That's a fine rifle. How'd you come by it?
Pried it from the cold, dead fingers of an Indian-loving fool.
Sergeant Hollister, son of a bitch who commanded the steamboat massacre.
Join the party. Take his squaw, even.
Sarge, he's here.
Let him in. But if I catch either of you trying to run, I'll slit you both wide open and make bowstrings of your guts. We're going down to the steamer. If anyone else approaches, take them out with the cannons.
Let's go. Gruder's impatient.
Holy shit, it's Reed. He must be after that safe, too. Come on, let's get out of this hill.
I can't get us out of this one, kid. We're gonna have to find some help. Bastards will skin us alive if we're caught. We gotta be careful. Wish we had some help.
Tika sexy ma titi ba. Niskini ba.
Ooknis
o. Ko atsarts kotsopa. Anoma. Otaka sitsi piska. Kimata kitski utowa. Nisikze. Kisima needs topa.
Guards are coming. It's not safe to leave yet.
Those dumbass slackers still probably ain't finished. Jesus, they had all day.
Wait.
Stay here and watch the door.
Make sure none of the prisoners get...
Yes, sir.
Remove the guard at the gate so we can make our way out. Now, follow in my footsteps. If any of us are seen, they will kill us all.
Wait.
Okay, let's move. Kill him silently.
Found it, sir.
We must go now. Stay close.
What was that?
Wait.
Check it out.
Now, follow in my footsteps. Kill the guard and wait for us inside. Wait for us inside.
He's burned up real good.
Wait!
Must be all.
What you got so far?
10 on.
Now kill the enemy.
100 more! Found it, sir.
We are almost there. Get him!
Blast his ass!
There. The passage for their garbage is our way out. Make certain it is safe.
Found him, sir.
Give me a sec to pick the lock. Music to my ears. Now I believe a hasty departure is in order.
Step lightly and follow me out. We have known of this cave since our people first came to this land. From here on, it's not seen or heard. Good spirits dwell here, for they have kept it hidden from the white devils. We're almost out of here. This cave leads to a place beyond the front of the fort. Oh, it's gone. Pick up the phone. This cave leads to a place beyond the front of the fort. Step lightly and follow me out. We have known of this cave since our people first came to this land. Good spirits dwell here, for they have kept it hidden from the white devils. We're almost out of here.
Take a look at these guns. Where'd you get them?
Got them off that guy they caught snooping around earlier.
Well, aren't you lucky? Now I gotta get back to my room.
From here on, we must not be seen or heard. Use the bow to kill him in silence.
God! Ah! Your aim is true. Ah!
The white devils have blocked our escape with a barricade. Use your bow to clear all enemies. Our village lies ahead, down this road. Ride on. We will meet you there.
Come on!
Ah!
Chicago, the
genie. What's he saying now?
He's telling a story of how I earned this necklace. It was a summer, a dozen years ago now. One morning I left camp to hunt on my own. I was skinning a small buck when a mountain lion attacked me from behind. Cat claws peeled me like an apple before I managed to slit his throat. Ned found me, stitched me back together as best he could. For a week, I hovered near death until a Blackfoot shaman brought me out of it. Ned said I come out of it different. Said I moved and stalked like a cougar now.
So you owe the Blackfeet your life.
Anok, omatapapa tsiyup, napikoan, omotsuki.
There is a way to make you great again. Destroy the fort and the men inside
it.
Destroy them first, then the fort will be vulnerable. I know how this can be done.
Get to the...